Welcome to Antwerp Mansion and the Circus of Horrors.
Today we've got six sets, we've got six fantastic models, 18 photographers, and everyone's working with Pixapro lighting equipment.
Let's go take a look. I'm Graham Curry.
I'm Emma Finch.
And together we are Photography Session Days.
We've been running Session Days for about 6 years now, and we cater to Northwest photographers predominantly, although we are finding that people are coming from further afield now.
We have a number of featured models, each of which are on their own individual set, and then three photographers at a time will work with each model in rotation. So, for example, today we've got six models doing on the Circus of Horrors, and there are 18 photographers attending in the morning and another 18 in the afternoon.
And on each set, we have lighting set up for them. So we are on hand to help if they're fairly new to studio lighting. We use all Pixapro lighting. If they're not comfortable and they don't want help, then there is natural light available as well.
My name is Lauren. I am from Manchester and I have been modelling for around 5 years on and off, freelance in the area. I've worked with Emma and Graham on Photography Session Days about four times now. Two times for the Portrait Masterclass and another two times for these larger scale costume events. Yeah, they're always a really fun day.
My name's John King, I'm just an amateur photographer. I'm with South Manchester Camera Club. I've been to a number of session days over a period of like 3 to 4 years. I really, really enjoy them, otherwise I wouldn't keep coming back. You know, we're able to use the lights really, really well. They're easy to use, easy to manage. We've got a universal trigger, we use the Octobox, we use the strip light. And manoeuvre it around in today, which has really been quite a challenging place to take photographs. But we're able to use the lights really, really effectively. And to be honest, even now, I know we've got some fantastic shots from what we've got today.
Hi, I'm Jack Cutler, also known as Depalike UK. I'm predominantly a character model. I've got a lot of characters and more on the way, and every time there's a new character, then it's worth bringing in and just seeing, you know, what different things we can do and how creative we can be. Everybody has their own ideas, and it's always interesting to see and create images together. I do see images as a sort of teamwork thing, that you're both creating a piece of art effectively.
My name is Pip the Gentleman. I've been modelling for the last 7 years. It's more of a hobby to me, as I'm a full-time teacher. It's probably my sixth, seventh shoot for session days. And I kind of like to work with all different levels. You know, I've learnt a bit about lighting and photography myself from being a model for 7 years. So those that need the encouragement or need some advice, I will support them to get involved.
There's no, you know, there's nothing to be said really. Come, you will learn so much. You get to know lots and lots of different people. More importantly, It's fun, it's enjoyable, right? And it's the people around you. Emma and Graham are superb hosts, they do a cracking job, and all the models are generally very, very good. And today we've had a fantastic day. And every time I go away and I go home and I say, today was better than the last time, and it seems to be like that every time. And today has been no exception, it's been tremendous.